With everything we do with marginal fields is about doing something that hasn't been done before. Marginal fields are about when the conventional solutions are unaffordable, so we have to do something different. Key challenges we face with any new type of design is because it's without precedent, there aren't previous examples to go by. We're often working outside of the industry codes and standards. That brings a number of technical challenges. It also means we have to make sure we get people on board with what we're doing, be they internal to Atkins, be they the client, or be they the regulators or other third parties. The key features of our team and our team approach is we've got a bunch of clever people who are used to doing clever things and are also used to doing things from first principles and for the first time, rather than just repeating design work that's been done in previous projects. That level of enthusiasm and embracing new ideas is one of our strengths. These types of innovations in marginal field development are really important to the industry and to the UK economy in unlocking these stranded and marginal areas of oil so that they can be produced. And a key aspect of our semi-submersible design, it's easy to redeploy from one oil field to another. The future of the marginal field oil sector in the North Sea is very strong indeed. We see lots of marginal fields in existence. We see lots of clients who are really interested in our ideas and our approach. In the future, we'll look to build on our current portfolio of designs, but also look to develop new designs, develop new relationships with new clients.